Sunrise Ford's betting on Get It On, because they're Ford, and I guess Speed Truck World's betting on the Grim Reaper.
Stepped forward the greatest knight of them all, Sir George. A noble creed of honor and trust. Saint George slayed and destroyed all of the dragons one by one, leaving only the King of Dragons and his mate, being the smartest and noblest of all dragons. Saint George, hunting them down, forced Draco and his mate Sue to flee from the continent. They took with them their treasure trove, heading to a new world. Leaving the continent, crossing the North Sea, they headed west toward Greenland and the Arctic Ocean. Not knowing what lay ahead of them, being forced to rest down on a small island off Greenland in the Arctic Ocean, cold and tired, they found a cave. Draco and Sue took shelter. Sometime later, while resting, an earthquake caused an ice avalanche, burying the cave and Draco and Sue under thousands of tons of ice and snow. Hundreds and hundreds of years later, the island broke up into pieces, floating out into the Atlantic Ocean. Years later, a passing freighter spotted a floating iceberg and discovered the frozen sea and the treasure trove. The profiteering captain headed to North America in parts unknown. Years later, another passing American freighter spotted the floating frozen Draco. The good-hearted and noble captain, lord of the medieval dragon legend, vowed to restore Draco's life and heal him from the bionic age. To bring Draco to North America so that Draco could continue his quest of revenge on all evil and wicked profiteers. This enabled him to search for Sue, his beloved mate, and the treasure trove. Draco, now on a tour with the help of his handlers, travels across the world searching for Sue and his treasure trove, seeking out all evil and wicked profiteers, bestowing his revenge and wrath on them. But fear not if you are of noble heart and dedicated to the creed of honor, the old code. You have nothing to fear from Draco. He would never endanger anyone who has a noble and honest quest.
blows up. It would suck for him if it just blew up on him.
Talk about road rage. Whatever you do, don't get
behind. It could put a hole in the ozone layer. Holy crap. Truck just like ran over.
All right, we're gonna get the. We do more ride.
Don't do that. Go.
Going to the bus stop.
Uh-oh.
Long distance.
Oh, big, big.
Sucks.
to the promoter there.
Chassis, 5 years old.
It's time to bounce.